hyperdrive's gonna need all the power it can get for this trip, kid. You and Chewie can sort that, right?
No problem.
Just rerouted from some non-essential systems. Power levels look good from here. Go put the coordinates in the navicomputer. Hey, maybe choose somewhere sunny.
Getting in.
Their shields have a fractional refresh rate, keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
I am pulling up!
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix.
There must be something here we can use.
We can fix her later, Chewie. Finn, think you can cut through there?
This should be useful.
You know what to build? You gonna hop on, or shall I? Chewie.
Sector 47 is over that way. Behind the huge rock.
Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there.
Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh?
Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first. See who's the better shot, shall we?
I got this.
Yeah, what sort of a dimwit touches a laser fence?
Well, what about when you...
The Resistance blockhead has found a way over!
Thanks.
Well, this lift's the only way up.
It was. Looks like they wrecked the power couplings to stop us using it. That should bridge the wires, but we need power first.
Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
Ready. Things are gonna get interesting up there.
Is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
Good. That means they aren't looking here. I need your help with this.
No problem. Watch out!
Try not to cause an avalanche this time.
Find a way across for you, Chewie. It's completely safe. And if it isn't, you won't get to complete.
What are you doing? Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs.
Give me a hand here, kid.
You can't do that. Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan. Just put that fire out. Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
An overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
All right, now the other one too.
So what's this an overflow vent for?
Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
Job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People are counting on us. The galaxy is counting on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
The shields. I have an idea about that.
These uniforms is that it makes it really difficult to tell who's who because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
Pants.
Stop the resistance, scum.
He's too well covered.
Captain Phasma should be through here.
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy that!
Chewie, look! Below her!
Can you hit it with an explosive from here?
You're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing.
Hey, Chewie, there's another opening.
You worms. The Starkiller can take care of everyone else, but you, you are all gone.
Do it.
can't be so stupid as to think this will be easy.
I disagree. You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields. What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? A trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Unhand! How dare you!
Resisted you?
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us. That the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring